Stand strong.
Well met. Fair winds and following seas.
Keep on them! We cannot let them escape!
My queen, they have arrived.
Wonderful. Set the Tide Stone, won't you? It must be for you, still locked away, so powerless. For now, do not worry. We've both waited so long, but at last, you're about to see what I do best. Welcome to Nas Jatar. I've been waiting for you.
You should have stayed in the water, snake.
So many dead.
Our curse is also our greatest gift. We're being pressed in.
We must find safety for our troops before more are lost.
I will do what I can.
The Lord Admiral is nearby.
Be careful who you trust. A long road lies before us.
Chandris.
Thank the light you survived.
The sentinels
Any
stand
news?
Ready.
Our vessels have been lost. Casualties are extensive. Tides carry them home.
Survivors are gathering in a cave ahead. They speak of others being seized by the Naga for some sort of ritual.
Then we will put a stop to it. Let's move.
Look out! I can hold them off for now.
Not without me.
Very well. Chandris, can you handle the Naga ahead with our champion's help?
We will make them pay.
We'll meet you up ahead.
Our soldiers.
Yeah.
command the others. Stop her!
Lucky do's and loot. Beware of Yeti.
I am listening. We are done here. Let us rejoin the others. The sooner we can leave this place, the better.
The way forward will not be
safe for long.
Then we have no choice but to move forward.
Chandris, hold this ground. We
Something
will send word once we've found
place
refuge.
Fills me with dread. And I watch over you.
What news do you bring?
The time for dreaming is over.
Do you hear that?
Stay on your guard. We don't know how many more Naga are out there.
They've spotted us. We need to go.
There is a source of great power up ahead. Be wary. Things are not as they seem.
Another Naga Emperor!
No. I am Okani, leader of the Waveblade Clan. We share this way. My people will harry the enemy while we work our way past the main army.
A people called the Jinyu aided the Alliance in Pandaria. Are they your kin?
My people are known as the Ankoan. We left the land behind long ago.
guests have arrived. I must say, that was a delightfully dramatic entrance. Behold, the wonders of Nazjatar. The finest sight your eyes will ever behold. And the last.
Jaina, we need a way out.
She's blocking teleportation.
Please do stay. Explore all the comforts my kingdom has to offer. I will hold the waters at bay, so long as I remain entertained.
Azshara, perhaps the most powerful sorceress the world has ever known.
You could not have stumbled upon this place by accident. She wanted you here.
But why lure us here? Why not simply drown us and be done with it?
There is something going on here that we do not yet understand. We must find out what
she's after. It appears Chandris has finished scouting the area. She's gathered our surviving forces.
What would you ask the Daughter of the Sea? We cannot let the world fall to darkness. This land was once the heart of the Night Elves' Empire. I can sense ley lines of magical energy converging below ground. We can tap into this latent power to forge a connection to Boralus. So long as we're careful, we can keep Azshara from noticing it. The heart of Azeroth holds potent magic. If you use it to help me focus the ley lines, we can open the way together. Nearly there. Perfect. The heart will allow you to use the portal safely. The true battle lies ahead. Thank you, champion. Now, we need to gather our wits and reinforce our position.
I speak for Azeroth. Back to what?
Champion! Mother has a new plan to save Azeroth. Meet us in the Chamber of Heart as soon as you can.
Out of range.
There you are, champion. We've made repairs to the Chamber of Hearts since you were last here.
Contamination levels.
Tell our champion what you've found, Mother.
World unit, Azeroth, cascading toward terminal failure. Evaluation. Possible to reverse condition by amplifying Heart of Azeroth.
Amplify it, you say? How?
Infuse Heart with magical essences capable of nurturing World Unit Azeroth. Example. Energies once granted by Titan Watchers to primitive draconic lifeforms.
The dragon aspects? But they gave up their powers to save the world from Deathwing!
Readings indicate other compatible essences coalescing in numerous forms and locations. Collection of these essences necessary to fortify Heart of Azeroth and its wielder.
We've got a lead on where to find the first of these essences. Are you ready, champion?
Do you require experimentation? Error. Exit routine. Coordinate designation. High Mountain. Essence origin. Unknown. Caution recommended. Readings indicate extreme subterranean instability.
I counsel the High Chieftain. I too have sensed something deep beneath High Mountain, in the caverns that were once Neltharion's lair. Let us investigate the matter. Navarog can bring us directly to the source of the disturbance. I serve the descendants of Hull. Spirits guide you.
The essence belongs to the Earth.
A stone lord from Deepholm? This is worse than I feared. Their kind still harbors enmity toward the Black Dragonflight.
Against you. How can you protect it?
I knew you would come. May the ancestors watch over you.
Stone Lord, I am Ebonhorn, Protector of High Mountain. We have come to claim the essence you now hold.
I know you, Dragon. Kin of the Worldbreaker. You are unworthy of such power.
I am free of my father's madness. We seek to wield the essence in defense of Azeroth.
Then face me and prove you have the strength to do so.
I can't attack that.
Very well.
I can't attack that target.
We accept your challenge.
I can't attack that target.
The Earth will break you.
Well fought, champion. The essence is yours to claim.
Tread carefully. The Stone Mother will be watching.
I will meet you in the Chamber of Heart. There we will speak more of the essence and the role it shall play.
Closer.
I counsel the High Chieftain.
Well met! Remember your duty to Azeroth.
Accessing greeting database. Hello. Farewell protocol activated.
I see. This forge will unlock the power of each essence. May the might of the Black Dragonflight aid you in restoring this world.
Contamination levels. Departure acknowledged.
Azeroth cries out in pain. For Azeroth!
Time grows short, Champion, and our spies have yet to uncover anything regarding N'Zoth's plan of attack. We must take action against the Old God before it is too late. Report to Stormwind Keep at once.